Hi guys, this is Rishabh Mahajan and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this channel, I will be more discussing about technological stuff and reviewing them in very common layman terms and not very scientific hi-fi terminology. The first product I'm going to review is a GoNoise Colorfit Pro 2 Fitness Smartwatch. Let's start with the unboxing of this watch. So the other parts of the watch include, this is a charging cable, it's a magnetic charger and it is very easy to connect. Just plug it here and the other end to the USB adapter. Starting it's very easy, we have to press this button over here, press this for some time, yeah, the watch is on. Okay. So this is the home screen of the watch and काफी sexy है यार ये. ठीक है, अगर right पे swipe करेंगे तो काफी options हैं, like sports mode, heart rate, breathe, alarm, settings and sports record. And if अगर left पे swipe करेंगे तो we have options like heart rate monitor, wrist sense basically is that technology which helps to wake up the watch when you see the time itself. And if you swipe down, there is this steps counter, distance counter, this kilocalories burned, and the total of the week. If you swipe from the top, we have this notifications menu in which you can see all these WhatsApp messages, email, and other notifications here. So this was all about the watch itself, and now we're going to talk about how to connect it to the phone. So on the Google Store and Apple Play Store, there is this app called as Noise Fit Sport. It's for free, and connecting this watch with the iPhone is very easy. Just you need to download this app first and turn on the Bluetooth. It will automatically connect with the Colorfit Pro 2 smartwatch, and you can access all the data from the app itself, like activity, sleep pattern, and heart rate. And if you want to change your settings from the phone itself, you can also do it, like call alert, alarm alert, messages alert, music control, heart rate detection, everything is there on the watch itself. So apart from all these technical specifications, let's talk about pros and cons. So let's talk about the pros first. If you're a fitness freak, go for it. Socha mat, le lo. Theek hai? Le lo bas. Aur agar aap mere tarah alsi ho, तो टाइम देखो सबसे अच्छा, और क्या पता फिटनेस के लिए भी थोड़ा सा ख्याल आ जाए इस वॉच के साथ साथ. तो अगर इसमें बहुत सेक्सी ऑप्शन है वो है ब्रीथ का ऑप्शन. अगर आप सिटीज में रहते हो या बहुत स्ट्रेसफुल लिविंग होता है तो उसके लिए बहुत अच्छा ऑप्शन है ये. प्रेस इट एंड इसमें दो ऑप्शन होंगे, 1 मिनट और 2 मिनट, एंड अपने अकॉर्डिंगली चूज कर लो आपको कितनी देर रखना है एंड स्टार्ट इट. एंड इट्स आई थिंक इट्स प्रीटी इफेक्टिव. And the other pros include the battery life. The battery life is bahut acha hai. Like I have been using this watch for around 5 days now, and I think the battery is around 70% plus. And the company says it's around 10 days the battery backup, and I think it's gonna last for 10 days or more if I'm using it at the same pace. Now talking about the cons part, isme kafi cons bhi hain apart from the pros. The first one is the fact that jo actual length of the working एरिया है स्क्रीन में वो काफी छोटा है एज पर द साइज ऑफ द स्क्रीन. सी आई थिंक देयर इज अ गैप ऑफ अराउंड 1.5 to 2 सेंटीमीटर और मोर बिटवीन द वर्किंग पार्ट एंड द एक्चुअली स्क्रीन दे हैव गिवन. सो द अदर प्रॉब्लम आई फेस इज ऑफ द गोइंग बैक ऑप्शन. देयर इज नो ऑप्शन ऑन द स्क्रीन फॉर गोइंग बैक, लाइक स्वाइप राइट, स्वाइप लेफ्ट और एनी बैक ऑप्शन, देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दैट. एंड इफ यू वांट टू गो बैक यू जस्ट हैव टू प्रेस दिस मेन बटन. I want to make things very clear in this video itself that this watch is basically a fitness smartwatch and not a smartwatch like that of an Apple or Samsung. काफी लोग बोलते हैं कि सैम एप्पल का एप्पल की तरह तो है नहीं इसमें, तो आई वॉच वाला फीचर कोई नहीं है. क्योंकि यार तुम लोग प्राइस भी तो कितना कम पे कर रहे हो ना, यू आर पेइंग 1/10 ऑफ द प्राइस ऑफ दैट ऑफ एन एप्पल एंड इन दिस वॉच. सो थिंक अकॉर्डिंगली द प्राइस यू आर पेइंग फॉर दिस वॉच, यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू गेट Siri, Google, receive calls, talk on the phone. You're not going to get that features in the price you're paying for this watch. this was all about the watch itself, and agar mera honest review manoge to I think you should go for it. It's a pretty good watch. And agar aapko ye video acha laga ho to like, subscribe, share, comment karo ye video pe, and let me know if I missed anything in this video and if anything can be added or not.